chatter from the space. Expect heavier resistance. Sir, I'm reading a battle mech. Light. Looks like an Owens.
Careful, sport. This won't be like fighting tanks and infantry.
Sir, the communication tower complex is on the ridge behind the base. Take it down along with the defenders and we can be on our way. Before the array went offline, I got some intel. Seems like the planet is run by some sect of the Word of Blake.
Word of Blake? That explains the fanatics. Okay, we can't worry about it. We have a lot of dragoons depending on us, no matter who we're fighting.
Foster's been receiving communications from a resistance group actively fighting the Word of Blake. We've not heard from Alpha Lance, so we can use these guys' help. Lieutenant Foster, play the transmission.
It's pretty rough, sir. Seems to be repeating at short intervals. I'll let you know when I get a better read.
We have risen against the Word of Blake. Regional Palace.
Mech Warrior, find the Resistance as soon as possible. We need their help against the Word of Blake, and to take out those orbital guns.
Multiple readings. Tanks and infantry. Sir, they're targeting civilians!
Mech Warrior, teach them that we don't appreciate that.
A lot of activity in the suburbs across the river.
Check it out.
Enemy mech. Looks like a light scout, an Uller.
Shooting at houses. Captain, take him down. Show him what we think about terrorizing civilians.
Thank you. Blake, coward! He's running for it! Get him!
Calm down, briefing boy. Be careful, Captain.
Has no people in it.
Good question, Lieutenant.
Multiple contacts, including another Blake mech.
They were waiting for us. Mech Warrior, teach these bastards that battles are fought between warriors, not civilians.
Thank you.
Sir, another transmission from the Resistance.